In Isutera continent, the 10th monster takes the name of Mad Alpha Flamingo. In order to find it, you have to visit the Layar Terrace area. To be precise, start from its central part, where the Mist Fog Sheltered Report can be found. From where then, you have to reach the opposite side of the area. Here you will find a group of white flamingo, one of them will have the elite icon on top of his head. The last one is exactly the monster you need to defeat in order to complete this adventurer's tome objective.